Hello, welcome to MOFA News, your most reliable source of Korean public diplomacy news. I'm Seong-ho from MOFA. Deputy Minister for Economic Affairs of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of the Republic of Korea, Seong-ho, visited Sudan from June 27th to 29th. He paid courtesy calls on Prime Minister Abdalla Hamdok and Foreign Minister Mariam Al-Sadiq Al-Mahdi on June 28th. He also held the 8th Korea-Sudan Policy Consultation Meeting with the Undersecretary of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Mohammed Sharif Abdulla. This visit is the first high-level exchange between Korea and Sudan after the establishment of the Sudanese transitional government, and the first visit of a Korean high-level official to an African country this year. In the courtesy call on Prime Minister Hamdok, Deputy Minister Lee welcomed the removal of Sudan from the U.S. list of state sponsors of terrorism last year and the beginning of the debt relief process this year. He also praised the efforts of the transitional government to achieve democratic peace and to overcome economic difficulties. Prime Minister Hamdok said, "The Korea's development experience can be a good example for Sudan in its transition," and requested that the Korean government continue to support the efforts of transitional government to realize democracy and prosperity in Sudan. In the courtesy call on Foreign Minister Al-Mahdi, Deputy Minister Lee expressed his hope to increase high-level exchanges between two countries and requested Sudan's participation in the 5th Korea-Africa Forum, which Seoul is planning to hold in December this year. At the 8th Korea-Sudan Policy Consultation Meeting, Deputy Minister Lee exchanged views with Undersecretary Abdulla on ways to enhance cooperation between the two countries in a range of areas, including political and economic affairs, development cooperation, as well as cooperation in the international fora. The two sides also discussed regional issues. Undersecretary Abdulla expressed appreciation for the Korean government's support for its response to COVID-19, and the two sides agreed to work together so that the two countries' development cooperation, focused on health, vocational training, and peace building, will continue to contribute to the sustainable development of Sudan, as well as friendly relations between Korea and Sudan. Deputy Minister for Economic Affairs Lee Seong-ho also took part in the Korea-Sudan Business Partnership Forum, which was held in Khartoum on June 29th. Together with Minister of Investment and International Cooperation Al-Hadi Mohammed Ibrahim and business leaders from both countries. In his congratulatory speech, Deputy Minister Lee stated he hopes Sudan will realize its economic potentials in the near future, and the Korean government will provide the necessary support in this regard. And this is MOFA News.